unisex. I don't know. Maybe.
Thank you. Stop.
Third, a lot.
like some of these shops.
Yeah.
Six, four.
this was not hanging in the day. Okay, sorry, once again.
Thank you. Come on, Andrew. Let's see about that.
Okay, let's hear it for Peter Gade one more time. I particularly like the fact that Peter wore red and white, you know, the Canadian colors today. So he's representing Canada, Barb. No maple leaf, though. Where's the maple leaf? Sponsorship. Okay, Andrew, can I get a couple of comments from you? What was it like to play Peter? So what you're saying is it was exhausting playing Peter. That sums it up pretty much. And next year when you take him on, what do you think?
It's going down.
Going down. So we heard it here first. Next year, Peter's going down. Peter, any thoughts regarding that?